store. Mission laid on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. Mission laid on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick. They ain't shit, they ain't saying shit, spraying 50 A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain them with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know it's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pie, can you mix them up in a pot? Sprinkle a little big yellow top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not, it's like a fight to the top just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats? Since I ain't get a lot, threat. Since I ain't get a lot, you make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. And as you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. See, the problem is, I speak to suburban kids who otherwise would've never knew these words exist. Whose mom probably would've never gave you squirts of piss till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. Straight out the tomb, right into your living rooms I came. The kids flipped when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope, searching with a fine-tooth comb. It's like this rope waiting to choke, tightening around my throat, watching me while I write this like I don't like this, no. My lyrics, cause the controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my concerts. Early hip-hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothers, the bothers of God is starting to blossom.